lot of stuff about chainmail on Facebook and MySpace and YouTube and everywhere. I'm trying to say that it's all fake and it's just people trying to scare other people. Okay? Bye.